generate more cash calls. Use Google Ads to show up at the top of any search. OMG Crush. Paid search done smart.
American Towman TV.
Welcome to Tow Industry Week. I'm Emily Oz. Let's take a look at the 2019 American Towman Exposition, where we see the latest in wrecker technology in our manufacturer's spotlight.
Let's get an update from dynamic towing equipment and manufacturing. From the floor of the convention in Atlantic City, dynamic mechanical engineer Ross Aaron talks about their new Fusion 755 wheel lift on a Ford.
This is our Fusion, and it's got our 755 wheel lift on it. It's a 5,500 pound wheel lift. This is on our 84 CA, so you got plenty of storage with our new extra long Fusion poly fenders. It's got a tunnel box behind the cab. You got plenty of room for your dollies and axles on this truck, and it's got two twin 10,000 pound Ramsey winches on it. This is a pretty big truck for Dynamic, so I mean, definitely probably for highway use. You got to be good at turning with this truck. I think for storage, you know, if you like the, I mean, if you're on the highway, you need lots of space. Like this truck's got it all. We've got these. We build a Fusion now, but this one's a little bit longer. So you got the tunnel box, which is nice because you can put like brooms and shovels and stuff in there. There's even space for a bucket if you need a bucket on here. There's four top-mounted doors on here. There's plenty of space in those as well. You've got your exterior controls for the unit, interior controls for the unit. But yeah, it's our same 755 unit that we built for years, but you've got the longer wheelbase with this. So if you're just looking for more storage space, this is the truck.
Thank you, Ross. And stay tuned to American Towman TV as we'll head back to the show floor to feature the rest of the manufacturers on display in Atlantic City.